here we go then. This is your final. So that was your Class 7 final. Sorry about that. This is now your Class 1 final. And that could be carnage. So they go through four cars scraping together side by side. But I'm pleased, I'm proud of your chance for making it through that corner. Because I wasn't expecting it to end as well as what it did. But Jim especially, Chris Hall will be happy because he's now to the corner leading it in the 227 machine. Gav Wentz is there with him as well, then the 52, 132, 370. And then bear with me a second because I'm laps going at the same time. But oh dear, it's dirty number 9, Paul Page. Decided he fancied mounting a bit of Paul Richardson. And Paul Richardson, he's got a bit of a dint to the ego for his efforts. And now Paul Page looks like he's got problems on board. But it is going to be Chris Hall that leads the way onto another lap. But it's close, close up behind us. Alex Butwell just about gets himself through. And then we've got Paul Richardson, Daniel Pratt, Wayne Emerson, should I say, that's in the Sturton 138 machine. And then I've lost Paul Page, but he's down there. So, right, so on to another lap, and it is going to be Chris Hall that still leads the way. Gamfer, Winter has kept his position at the minute for the time being. And then we've got Paul Richardson. I'll tell you what, just bear with me for a second again, because I'm still writing numbers. It's Will back to second place. Alex Fairwell has now made his way through into second place. And now Mick West is looking to try for good measure as well in the Scunthorpe 132 machine. But Chris Hall, all on his lonesome at the minute, just about safe and secure for the time being, while it all happens behind. Mick West is still trying to break into the top three. He's in fourth place at the minute. And then we've got just spot a I don't know why I keep wanting to say Lisa Merrison, but making the worth of circuit, because it's not. But we look back, checker flag out this time, and it's going to be Chris Hall that takes the Class 1 final win from Alex Fairwell in second, Gav Winter in third, Mick West in fourth, and Paul Richardson, and...